What has the weaker euro meant in terms of tourism?
Yes, so I think Ireland's a very globalized economy, so we look to what's happening here as much as we do to what's happening in Europe, and we look to what's happening in growth.
You have pounds anyway, don't you, still?
We have euros.
You have euros in Ireland?
We have euros, yes, which has...
Why you have euros in Ireland?
A strong recovery. Why wouldn't we have euros in Ireland?
Huh? I'd use the pound.
No, we've had the euro for some time, and we're very happy with it.
What about Scotland? I was using Scottish...
Scottish pounds, yes.
Scottish pounds.
So they use sterling.
They use sterling.
But we use euro. Yeah.
What? Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't we do that?
Why didn't Scotland? No wonder they want to break
away.
We're part
of the UK. We're not.
Aren't you right next to...
We're very close, but entirely separate, as you know.
Sort of the same, same island, isn't it?
And in the north of Ireland, they have sterling. But
they do?
We use euro, yes.
It's just too
but
confusing.
Has it helped to draw people over with a weaker euro?
Yes, I think it has. Tourism numbers have been extraordinarily strong, actually, this year, and but particularly from North America. So it's a nice place to come and visit. I think that's we have some key attractors.
Northern Ireland's the pound.
Northern Ireland's the pound, yes.
Oh, my God. You guys got to get it together over there.
We got to come over, hang out. You were just there. So.
I was in Scotland.
Oh, you were in Scotland, pounds. Right.
Yeah, absolutely. I would encourage you to visit. We can show you, I think,
breaking away.
It makes no sense.
Firms in particular come and
Northern Ireland want to get away from the...
Yeah, they want to go with them.
I don't know. That's too confusing. Northern Ireland should be the one not using the pound.
I'm not sure I follow your logic.
Well, because they wanted to break away like Scotland. Yeah, yeah. I don't know. But the good golfers are from Northern Ireland, right?
We on both sides. We have good golfers on both sides, yeah. So, you've played?
Huh?
You've played in Ireland?
I have not. I've played in Scotland, but just recently for the first time.
Okay, you have to come and visit and see the golf.
Ah, here's the great valley.
That's probably one of the reasons we have such strong golfers.
Okay. But you use the euro. That's you should have never done that. Anyway, thank you.
Martin, thanks.
Thanks for
same island, isn't it?